Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar. Whatever they say, Allah has honored the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Who cares what a human being says when the Lord of humanity has bestowed the fountains of Jannah in the name of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Of what harm will it be if all of mankind rejects him? The Lord of mankind has honored him. So who cares what the French say? Who cares what the kafir says? Who cares? Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar. Ya Rasulullah, we have honored you and we've given you the kawthar of Jannah. Fasalli rabbika wanhar. So your job, our job, my job, we worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we pray, we show charity to the poor, we will maintain our Islamic identity, and then Allah consoles the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, inna shani'aka huwa al-abtar. Don't worry, I will take care of the one who opposes you, I will take care of the one who makes fun of you, I will take care of the one who is your enemy. Verily,